Staying in King City, a man accused of trying to break into someone else's apartment and resisting arrest is in jail tonight. Shortly before 6:30 Thursday, people living on the 300 block of South Vanderhurst Avenue reported seeing a man breaking into an occupied apartment. When officers arrived, they learned the suspect left the area after being confronted by people living there. Those people provided a description leading to the arrest of Bernardino Alvarez Velasco.